quickly he gets across this 7-foot diameter circle, explodes up, and again, another 20-meter plus throw. We'll see if he improves. It doesn't look as far as this 21.69 second round effort, but he's putting together a good string of throws. His balance is clean, straight down the middle, not a lot of wavering side to side. So Richards is the class of this field with that personal best throw, 21.69 in the second round, and he continues to lead.